In this next set of videos, we're going to be looking at some example programs and also different programs for different goals. In this particular program, we're going to be looking at some strength training for beginners, and this is something I would give a beginner to try. If we're looking at strength training, we want to think about some exercises which requires 80 to 100% of our raw strength. This is anaerobic type training, which means that it is slow, very, very heavy, low repetition, very high weight based training. This is an example program for a beginner, and this is just to show you whether you're in the right ballpark or not. Obviously, once you've done your 1RM and your 5RM tests, you'll actually know what bands or where you will be in terms of weight and what you need to be doing. Once the beginner has started the joint mobility and they've completed that, moved into the general warm-up session and completed that, so now they're feeling a bit more warm, you would then go into the pulling section of the warm-up. For me, I would give them something very easy, which let's say would be both the green and blue band together. And that is where they would do their two reps. They'd come off, they would rest. Then after a few minutes, have another go with both green and blue band for a second set. The work sets would then be to get rid of the blue band, and we would work probably on the green band only. This is where we then do our full training and our work sets. So you would do the first five repetitions and see how they go, and we would then have a good rest, say 5-6 minutes, until the fatigue has gone. Then we would go back and do our second set, repeat the process, and then finally do our third set of five. As you can see, the program is fairly simple. It just incorporates four sections: a joint mobility, a general warm-up, a specific warm-up which incorporates the blue and the green band, and then the actual training and the work session, which would be just the green.